Because these foundry suites could be really weak for sure. We have no way to really make them attack for more than a 2-1. Here's another mono red hand. But I'm going to keep one land hand. I'm going to keep it as well, like opponent double mulligans. Hopefully they just concede. Yeah, wall. Okay. Reveal hand. That was bizarre. Alright, see you guys in round two. It's a Swiss, so. As we wait for this next round to start, couple thoughts. First, me saying, hopefully this person concedes and they concede. It's tough because I want to play Magic, but I also want to win. So, yeah, I don't know. It's interesting that after the opponent scooped, I'm like, well, I really wish they didn't concede. I rather would have played it and smashed him or whatever. But yeah, it's less guys for you guys watching as well. Magic's a fun game and I want to play it. Also, quick version 4 review because I know I don't know. I think people at Wizards listen. It's just confusing this screen right now. I don't know. It says I have 0 points, so I don't know what's going on with that. Game 2 in progress? See, I don't understand. It says game 2 is in progress, but return to game, it says the game has ended. I can't draw a card or reveal a hand. Return to details. So it's pretty confusing what's going on, but hopefully round 2 happens. So I'll see you guys then. Peace. Woo.